Kearny-Fuchida Drive. BattleTech Universe's Bloom. Also known as KF Drive, it was named after Thomas Kearny and Fuchida Takeyoshi, the two professors who theorized of the ability to warp space. Although put forward beginning in 2018, their theories were ridiculed for decades, only finding vindication with the Deimos project. The driving force behind the colonization of this shred of universe is comprised of a meter-thick core made of a titanium-germanium alloy and wrapped in a liquid helium jacket, plus controller, initiator, tanks, and other associated equipment. Acting as a capacitor to store the energy needed to burst through, the cores cannot be transported as typical cargo across hyperspace. One way is to attach it to a complete drive installed within the lightweight transport shell. To provide the necessary charge and to program the jump, a jump ship is temporarily annexed. Then the ship withdrawn and the shell jumps to the target location. The other method have the core grounded into gravel-sized particles and, usually, chemically treated to reduce the interference with a functional unit. After arrival, then, it would be reprocessed in a zero-gravity facility and recast into a new core, a process requiring many months. With the succession wars, its science became lost, and new drives could only be made by simply repeating the known design without variation, disabling the creation of new jump ship classes until the discovery of a Hell memory core. Comstar and the clans, however, secretly kept the knowledge. The former created new vessels to search for Alexander Kerensky's fleet, and the last fielded new warships for Operation Revival. Subscribe for more videos like this. Bye for now.